Mark? Debbie? What did you do? Cecil. On me? On my family?
No, it was for your family's protection.
You were always so pathetic, Donald. Cecil's little lapdog.
Run now!
Who are you talking to?
Jesus Christ. The honor was all mine.
Oh, no. No, God. Nolan. You monster.
He's not dead. Even after evacuating the neighborhood, we had to keep the yield down. Best it'll do is knock him on his ass for an hour or two. Or maybe not even hurt him at all.